I mean, we're protesting because we reached a deadlock after the wage negotiation. So okay. we couldn't resolve on anything.
Okay.
So the employers want a multi-year and we want 1 year agreement. Okay. So the employers are offering 7% on the first year, and then on the second year they are saying it will be CPI plus 1.5
okay.
with a floor of 4.5% and with a ceiling of 10%.
Okay.
Yeah. So the challenge is we cannot predict the economy, both domestically and globally, you know, currently. So we cannot negotiate for next year. So as it is, again, we are saying if they give us 7% now for the first year, and they're saying they can give us CPI plus 1.5, why can't they do that on the current year?
Okay.
You know, so because the CPI that they are using is the April CPI, and the April CPI was 6.2%. So if they say 7%, it means they are only adding 0.8.